Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Chromosomal Basis of Inheritance, and in that we are studying topic sex chromosomes. Now males have sex chromosomes XY whereas females have XX. So let's study and find out what are the other differences in the sex chromosomes and the different types. Now gametes in male and female are both different, or sex chromosomes could be entirely different in male and female. If we observe, the XY chromosome in male is the one that determines the genetic characteristics of a child, or you simply say it, whether the child is male or female, it's the father who decides, whereas the mother contributes similar gametes to male as well as the female. Sex chromosomes. Now sex chromosomes are also called as allosomes or heterosomes for that matter. The X chromosome is always longer in nature, whereas the Y is the one that's shorter. It is about 0.5 micrometers long. Your X chromosome is also straight, rod-like and submetacentric. Now whereas your Y chromosome is acrocentric in nature and it is 2 micrometer long. Y chromosome is always hooked and bended in drosophila. Also, chromosomes have this homologous and non-homologous region. When I talk about homologous regions, these are similar regions or same gene present on both the regions of the chromosome. Whereas the non-homologous regions of the chromosomes are those which have dissimilar genes. So students, in this part of the chapter, we are noticing that chromosomes can have homologous as well as non-homologous regions. Here we observe the two different kinds of chromosomes, the X and the Y. Now, the non-homologous region or the non-homologous segment is the one that is containing different kinds of genes in our chromosomes, whereas the homologous segment is the one that contains similar kind of genes in the chromosomes. Also, the differences in chromosomes, that's XY and XX, are very important, and this homologous and non-homologous regions contain genes which determine your genetic characteristics or various functions in body. So students, in this part of the chapter we came across the homologous, non-homologous and different kinds of chromosomes and their heterogametic and homogametic characters. I hope y'all are very clear with this concept. Thank you.